Hi and welcome to this tutorial video. Today we want to show you the steps required to get your DSP-W215 smart plug up and running in your network. First thing we need to do is download the app. To do that, you need to go into the App Store if you are an Apple user or into the Play Store if you are using an Android. The video and the tutorial is taken from the Apple version of the application. Links to the applications can be found in the video description below. Let's start by clicking on the Mydlink Home icon. If you are an existing Mydlink user, please sign in with your account details. If you don't have a Mydlink account, you can tap on the link at the bottom of the screen to sign up and register for a new account. When you have done that, please check your email. We have automatically sent the verification that you need to click on to verify your account. When you have done this, start the app again and sign in with your username and password at the sign-in screen. Tap on the plus sign on the screen to start the installation of your new device. There are two ways to install the device. We recommend that you use the QR code, which was included in the package. Tap next to start scanning the QR code. Now it's time to plug in your device. Wait for the LED on the side of the device to start blinking in an orange color. Now it's time to connect your smart plug with your existing Wi-Fi network. If your router supports the function WPS, we suggest you use this method. If your router doesn't support this function, you need to select manual and follow the on-screen instructions. We will choose the WPS method in this tutorial. Press the WPS button on your router and then tap next in the app to continue. Now you need to press the WPS button on your smart plug device. When the LED turns green, tap next. Now check the LED. If it has turned solid green, tap on the button green to start the search of your device. This may take a while depending on your network. When the app has found your device, you can give it a nickname. This is useful if you have many devices and want an easy way to separate them. You can also change the icon of the device. You can use either a predefined photo from the app, your photo library, or take a photo. When you are done selecting, tap on the button Done to save the settings. Now you can see your device in the list My Devices. To configure it, you can tap on the name of the device. Here you can turn the power on or off, change the settings of the power management, set thermal protection, or choose what schedule you want the device to belong to. You can also see general information about the device under the option information. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Check out our other support videos on dlink.com/support.